said I was in my early 40s with a lot of life before me when a moment came that stopped me on a dime. I spent most of the next days.
I'm Bruce Beck of WNBC-TV, and it's my pleasure to serve as your tour guide tonight with this wonderful reception at Pop Gallery. As we unveil Vermano's painting entitled LG21, with all proceeds benefiting Tomlinson's Touching Lives Foundation.
I believe that people need to start giving back to humanity, whether time or money.
I'm ready.
Hi! Let's hear it!
Say love!